with Barry back again with another video. So today, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, we're gonna be doing the 5-second challenge. I got this video idea from a previous vlog.
I woke up Chris Breezy.
I got this video idea from a previous video. If you haven't seen it, man, check it out now. Vlogs by AD, they actually was the one I saw and did it. We're gonna be doing it today. You know, obviously, we had a little punishment. If you get wrong, you're getting smacked. And we're going as hard as possible with anything, you know? There are no gender, nothing. Well, you can see on the side of me, I have my lovely girlfriend. If you're new to the channel, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me just get into the video. Alright, so, you know, we're just doing ladies first. So, Jasmine, you'll be the first one to ask. Right. Nice and sweet. 5 seconds, right? Each time. And I'm counting to make it fair. 1, 2.
Okay,
so you have 5 seconds. When I call it, you have to say it one time. Eh? 5 seconds to name 5 dog species. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, shit, like I
care about
nothing.
Say a lot. Pitbull, Chihuahua, Rottweiler, German Shepherd.
I was not here, that is it.
So you could see, she lost, so she had to get her punishment. I'm not a woman, abuser by any means, though. So there's just a video. And it's a bottle, an empty bottle, I'm sure it was empty. So yeah, I'll be doing us not too hard. And if she.
You already hit my ring, so
hey, I'm hitting your brother. And I'm gonna be hitting Jihad, but if she try to violate, I'm hitting your boy. You know, she collecting one next round. Okay, so, spin that neck, let the audience see what I see. No, we have to. Yeah. Spin that neck, let the audience see. Come down in hard, don't even lie.
Yeah.
The bottle empty though, but. Come.
Alright. Name 5 countries. Okay, name 3 countries started with the letter S.
Saint Lucia. Saint Lucia, Saint Vincent. Saint Anne.
Ah.
I see Saint Anne.
Ah.
Saint Anne.
Hey, skip mate. Which part Saint Anne is?
Saint Anne is a country, dog.
Yeah,
no,
Saint Anne's, is that country?
No, Saint Anne's,
no,
I don't.
Called,
but I
have no country called
I've been
Saint
to. Alright, now go ahead, man.
No, wait.
If you just know if you really have a country named Saint Anne's afterwards,
wait,
I will not hit you back.
Alright, come. It's a no country named Saint Anne's.
Alright, now.
Oh,
sorry. Sorry, no! No, you don't know, sorry dog.
No,
what has started? You have 5 seconds to name.
No, I give you something simple, but you choose to stay stupid.
It's easy.
Like, say
dog,
that.
You had dogs. Name 5.
I'll give him a 5 and 5 seconds, you're wicked.
Name 4 cereal brands. 1, 2.
Don't
you can't even name one of it. See?
Okay, go.
Nah, I can't change it. I can't ask the same thing. You think about it. Name 3. Nah, the treat easy. Name 4 sodas. 1, 2. I live in that team.
No!
This girl say fruit.
God, I did not do that. That was a mistake. It was
yes,
like, yes, so I was just trying to think, okay. like say what's at the top of my mind.
No, don't lie.
Nah, I swear. Like,
she said fruta. She didn't even say her Schweppes. Or her canin. Well, canin and Schweppes. Or her Sprite. Or a Coke. Fruta?
Swerving.
Okay.
But you're curving.
Name 3 secondary schools.
It's actually
simple things.
St. James, Saint. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. St. Anthony, St. James, and Belmont.
Okay.
Or is that asking where them thing come out from? I just see the top of my head. name. And I gotta push it up there. Name four phone brands.
You remember I'm going to ask you. Okay, oh, wait, so
that she can't even take it.
You
don't
even give
myself.
Okay, that's all. Okay, Plum, Samsung, iPhone, Zodiac. I'm sorry.
5-9, right? What's Zodiac?
I should have a full
call.
Five
fast food restaurants in China. KFC, McDonald's, Subway. We're saying no, you can't fuffle in no green.
Okay, go.
Yeah, you can't fuffle in no green. Wendy's, KFC, McDonald's, and Subway.
Time up
or not? No, time up, dog.
Okay.
She's saying 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in my ears while I'm saying whatever I'm saying. I told you. So. Name. Three shoe brands. One.
Jordan's,
two,
like
three,
Crocs.
Crocs is not a slipper.
Same thing.
And Jordan's and Nike is not the same thing?
No.
Jordan's and Nike?
No.
That come like I say.
Well, I didn't know, so
that I come back, like I say Maybach and then I say Benz.
Okay.
And that.
Look at it.
Like I say, Yaris and then a Toyota.
I won.
What?
Crocs
sell
shoes. I mean, if
you have a shoe, well,
it's
they
either,
probably just
I mean,
sell
it
shoes.
It's either shoes or slippers. It don't matter.
It's a slide.
It is whatever you choose to call it.
You are learning stuff today, Oli. Oli, we're going to start to ask some personal questions.
Name one of your favorite colors on here. Okay, name three of them. You've done wrong.
Who don't love black, dog?
I don't love black. Pick.
But you're black.
Picture of a favorite color.
Come. Red, white and black. That's joking. That's a joke color.
But I'm already gone.
No.
So, yes.
So. You wasn't even.
Yeah, because you.
Dog, you're not even showing your fingers.
I don't. Oh, okay. Go on. Alright, let me go. Again, you
wrong. Red, blue, white. How?
My favorite colors, right? Like pink, purple, and... Realize I'm a pink. I'm pink. Okay, get one point for it. So when I say... Alright. Name. Three of my dogs. Maya. Lady. Gilbert.
Tell the camera what you're saying. When you last got me?
And hot.
She said you're close. You're close enough.
Harris.
Happy.
Oh, good. Yes.
Happy. Yes,
I happy. Get
cracks.
Okay.
Well, she don't make her head. She's having to get a concussion. That's a joke. That was a joke.
Yo, no, we should pinch each other.
What kind of?
Yeah,
and
you can hit me, I'll give you pinches.
Girl, I can't hit you.
Stop.
She gets so excited. I don't know, you wrap your woman up my arm, that's good. Oh, dear.
I pinch
you. But you're trying to real gas, though.
Hey!
Sorry, that had to escape, but I got a shit myself. Come here, Gwen. Sit down. Alright. So, who's in this? I would make this video so long, I might just cut out some and just leave the acting room. You're not smelling nothing.
Don't lie. Don't even lie.
She could lie, boy.
Smell like old avocado.
Yeah, like the life of camera, boy. Alright. Smell like avocado.
Which part of my body? Not my dislocated. actually what year did I dislocate my hand and then opinion
stuff. So our 5 seconds answer.
We can bring this.
Start counting. Nah, 10 seconds. 10 seconds, 5 seconds.
What year did I went to the hospital?
16. I mean 18. No,
you're close.
19.
Yeah, I know. Take it.
Well, it was 2019, yeah. How many countries have I been to? One, two.
None, but Tobago.
Are you sure? You say none but Tobago?
Oh shit, no, none.
Tobago is not a country?
Shit, my bad. Oh, go on.
Okay, 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 okay. You say none but Tobago. I haven't been to no countries out there.
Same.
I don't go out much. I use an inside boy.
Okay, how many?
Secondary schools or private schools all together that I went to. Three. Time up. Okay, so it's not three. We have the private school. She wanna add more school. She trying to ask you to tell one. You don't wanna tell them the school.
No, I don't tell them my business.
How many bones are there in a human body?
Oh, one. Two. We like that. We ask the school question.
I don't know. I don't even know that. So, you ready? I think it's Trenja. Let me even see that. Make me some.
Now, what you ask? Wait, we are looking.
No Wi-Fi.
Well, actually,
in school. Out of school.
Alright.
What is the name of our national birds? One, two.
We say national words.
Birds.
It's got a title.
One, two.
Three. What I say? That's so discovered, Ivan. I see you say flower.
Yeah. No, but.
What is it?
She doesn't know. I say, what is the name of the national birds?
Right, and you didn't say it.
You know it's too big.
Because you make it seem as if I was saying something wrong.
Oh, yeah, she's not dumb, she knows it, so she actually told me after, but she was kind of confused. So, yeah, I'll leave it to you.
What is the strongest muscle? I mean, strongest, what is the largest?
Oh, I don't answer, I can still get the brain.
You sure? Huh?
Nah, I could be wrong.
One.
You don't even know.
I know.
What is this?
The skin. Your skin.
For real, dog. I didn't think about that. Man. Because the skin is our woman, yeah. The skin is it. Wow. I see the brain all there. But yeah, the fun fact, dog. And I sure somehow didn't even know that. The largest organ in all the body is the
skin.
Well done. So you see, my girl not dumb though. Ow. So yeah, I'm sure a lot of you didn't know that. Or they learned stuff in this video. But anyway, let's move on to the next.
I did, man.
When was I born? In the morning or the evening? You know this.
One, two, three. Morning.
Can you find an answer?
Morning.
Correct. I was born.
I'm born in the morning too. We had like 3 in the morning.
Nah, I wasn't born to
eat.
I
can't hear me yet.
Why?
I don't know. Why
I crack it too hard. Dog, your ears ever ring you?
Like. I'm joking, and it just went like deaf, and like it can't hear for a while. Yeah, that just happened actually.
Yes. No, that the first time that happened to me, love, I was in school, love, and I called no name. And a man, I rock back on that chair, and a man freaking twist that cheeky chum. And I, well, I didn't know it was there, obviously. And buzzed that in my ears, up. Dog, I feel like if I was in third and I now get flashbang, though, my eye, I started like, what the f? I hear like a loud ring. Dog, that shit was so annoying. I thought I was
going to freaking.
Michael Jackson, Spongebob, Tom and Jerry, and Michael Jackson.
No, you just want to make up things.
And I didn't even say Michael Jackson, I said Pink Panther.
No, stop. Come on.
Come hit me up. Why you pit? Come here, pinch me 3 times. Alright.
No, okay.
You ain't getting
good.
You're pinching. You're telling me I ain't getting good. Alright. You go see. Alright, what's this one?
Alright, you're pinching.
Name 5 artists. 1.
Trinidad, right?
Over. Not China. Don't try to play. Nah, forget that. Don't talk about artists. It's artists, don't watch Trinidad.
Alright, I told you, international.
Name 5 Caribbean countries, islands.
Jamaica. 2. 3. Barbados. Cuba.
Right. She lost. She didn't even say she won. Trinidad and Tobago. Anyways, we come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoy this video. My little lovely, beautiful girlfriend right here. If you want to see her face more on the channel, make sure to get this video to 20 likes, though. And I'll see her in our next video. And it's really up to her, because she always, like, she never wanted. She always messing up the plans. You know how many videos you're supposed to do. But anyways, if you want to see her again in future videos, get this video to 20 likes. And you'll see this beautiful
face.
Nice,
not if I comment too. Whether you want me or not.
I hope you enjoy. See you till next time. Thank you for 200. I think I mentioned it in my last video, but thanks for 200 of this shit.
Pass it. Wait, is it?
Nah, you had a moody neck too, you had a moody. Come, baby. You had a pass it to me. Anyways, Dolly, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Road to 300. You think you can get before the other?
Yes.
What do you think? Let me see. But until then, peace.
Bye.
Okay. Bye. Yeah. Had to get up, I'm trying to see you, me check. I got a job on it, but like.